Welcome back to your Monday morning. This is your feel-good breakfast show, Espresso, on SABC3. We've got Mr. Andileka Majola here with us in studio, one of South Africa's biggest gospel superstars, nominated 5 times in the upcoming Gospel Awards, and he's going to be blessing us on this Monday morning with UJehova Ungibiyele.
Blessings
on this Monday morning.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations. 5 nominations at the forthcoming 7th annual SABC Crown Gospel Music Awards.
Thank you. Thank you.
Best song, best artist of the year. What else are we talking about?
Best male artist, best music video, best songwriter.
You!
5 in 20.
I mean, come on.
Yeah.
So where does the inspiration come from to be producing this kind of music that gets you these accolades, or at least these nominations?
It basically comes from the experiences that I go through.
Yeah.
And as a pastor as well, from you know, the things that I hear from people coming to me for help, for counseling and everything.
Yes.
And you sort of get a picture of what people are going through.
Sure. Yeah.
And every time you craft an album, you're trying to give a solution to the problems that they're going through. And obviously, you don't forget to give glory to God, because
Indeed.
That's where it starts and that's where it actually ends as well.
God is good all the time, man.
Yeah.
Tell me about this, your story of coming up.
Yes,
was a very difficult one, because you come from the streets of Durban, as I understand.
Yes, sir.
How did you succeed? And in fact, for those people that are struggling right now, trying to make it, trying to succeed in life on any playing field, what's the secret?
Basically, one, you must understand that you were born for a purpose. And you were born for a reason. You did not just make it to, you know, to your mother's womb by mistake.
Yeah.
You are on purpose. You are on this earth to play a very major role of giving God the glory. Because
yes.
whatever you do, your being here is saying, Lord, thank you for blessing me with this life.
Yeah.
And I see your energy and your smile and everything. And I think God in heaven is like, Katlego, boy, you're good.
Yeah. All right, thank you very much. Listen, you've got to vote for the man. The awards are coming up very soon. Those voting details are on your screen right now. And so I hope that you take each one of those awards home with you.
I will definitely take them. And then when after we've taken these awards,
yes.
I'm going to Venda to celebrate on the 20th of December. People must just watch out. To Venda, I'm coming to celebrate.
All right, hallelujah.
Around the country.
Andileka Majola,
yes,
there we go. Thank you very
Thank
much.
You.
Right now, let's catch up with the early morning headlines.